So what's been going on with you lately?
Can you promise you won't be mad?
Well, no, but you should still tell me.
I went on a date with someone.
With who?
Rylan Parker. I don't know. I guess I just felt bad for him.
How do you think that's supposed to make me feel? Who the hell is that?
Well, it's starting to get a little late, so why don't we end the night off with some Hello Meteor. Good night, everyone.
Old Burger Beats, Daybreak on Twilight, there it is. We also heard the track before that, Deep Concentration. Full playlist at ckua.com. The Last Electro-Acoustic Space Jazz Ensemble, now on Twilight.
Hey man, how's it going? Come on in, pour you a drink.
Okay. Yeah, it's fucking cold out there.
Yeah, it's one of those years.
Yeah, how's it going then?
It's going pretty good. Still doing that custodian thing?
Yeah.
How's that going?
Changing the world one clean floor at a time.
Well, we all gotta do our part.
Cheers to that.
Shut the fuck up. When have you ever said cheers to that?
I don't know. How are you and Nicole?
Good. She's still waiting. Probably making more money than I am. But yeah.
I know he's talking.
How about
about
you? Where's your girlfriend?
Never had one.
Yeah, it's like not the best situation.
I almost forgot. When are you gonna get one?
Still working on that budget. How's drywalling?
It's going pretty good. Guy the other day tried to steal, well, he did steal my box cutter. I had to chase after him. Her name's Lauren. I know you're wondering if she's single. Her boyfriend's kind of a prick, so.
What?
Well, you know, no more virgin boy Rylan.
Fuck off, we'll see what happens.
I just don't know why he's like this. I know he's talking to other girls. I know he is. Is it because I'm too nice?
Yeah, I don't know. Guys just kind of suck. I know I would never do that to you.
Really?
Yeah.
This is Travis Michael Jefferson. Today is Sunday, December 15th, and this is the QRSR Morning News. Topping the news today, two bodies were found nearby the Blitzkrieg gas station. Neither the victims nor the perpetrator have been identified, so we encourage you to stay indoors for the time being until the suspect has been apprehended. In other news, a young self-proclaimed writer by the name of David McAdam, who once contacted me for an interview, has just been sentenced to life in prison for the murder of his best friend, Joey Rodriguez.
If you are still smoking and are looking for a way to kick the habit, we would like you to consider the Petri method of hypnosis.
Can't keep doing this. You need to get over this, man.
Do you know where she is?
Well, yeah, she's with her boyfriend. Jesse.
Okay.
Mac DeMarco if they play their cards right. Now, on a darker tone, we must issue a warning to everyone. We highly recommend you all stay indoors after 8:30 p.m. until further notice. Following the double homicide that occurred earlier this week, we must take every precaution for our safety. That perpetrator has yet to be arrested or identified. What we do know is that he is Caucasian, around 5'7", and has dark hair. Also, if you notice a burgundy Chevy Cavalier with a loud muffler driven by a man matching our description in the Peace Corps suburbs, keep your distance and call 911.
How's it going? Don't tell me your name is Ryland.
Yeah, that's me.
Yes, and you were looking for the, gram of methamphetamine.
No, I'm here for the handgun.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. I'm selling the gram of methamphetamine to a guy named Brett, but I also have a cousin named Brett, and my cousin Brett has a son named Ryland, so that's where that confusion came from. Anyway, here you go. I scrubbed the serial number so it can't be traced, and I actually threw in an extra magazine just because I'm an excellent guy. You got the money?
I sent you the e-transfer earlier.
Oh, yes, and what was the password?
It's, Lauren.
Lauren, okay, perfect. Business doing pleasure with you.
Thank you.
someone.
With who?
Rylan Parker.
God.
I don't know. I guess I just felt bad for him.
How do you think that's supposed to make me feel? Who the hell is that?
Fuck.
Who is it?
It's Rylan. Wait. Wait.
What the hell's up, man?
We'll be right back.